Hello everyone, welcome to my classroom. Today, I'll continue the tutorial about the CodeIgniter 4. In the previous tutorial, you've learned the CRUD and READ operation. Now, in this tutorial, you'll learn the update and delete operation of CRUD in CodeIgniter 4. Okay, if you have ready, close the door and let's begin. Here's I want to add a new column first. The column will contain the last update date of an article. I have a new column now. Open your code editor, then open your project. We'll make a method first. So, please open your controller. The query will manage by the model. This method will only read the data from the database and load the query result to the view. Now make a method that will manage and update all changes sent from the input form. I use the superglobal variable to collect all the input form values. You can also use a built-in function of CodeIgniter to fetch and collect the data from the input. Copy the update method. Paste and change the update to the delete. Now open your project model and make a model method. I use the find function to finding data. Give the ID as the parameter. Because I use the entities relation, I need to add the new column name that created before into the allowed fields property. Every you add a new column into your table, you need to do it. Open your index for this menu. I want to display the last update column, so I need to make a change here. Add the URL on the method into the button or link that you have. Don't forget to add the ID to specify the table row that will be edit or delete. The new column that I have now has successfully loaded. Before continuing, be sure your link button has a proper URL. I got an error here. Okay, the error has fixed. Now let's make a new view. This view is the edit page. The page will contain a form element. I copy the element from the new post view to shorten the time. I will add a hidden input and use the ID to identify and specify the database table that will work with this form. Echo the ID and set it as the value of this input. Set all the input values. I change the update create with that last update because I don't need that again. The page has ready now. Let's try to edit some data to make sure the update operation has worked properly. Now I will make a new post and delete that. I want to see if the delete operation has worked. All done. The CRUD has worked properly. You can find the full source code of these examples on our GitHub. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.